عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. The most important 15 hours of the year is on the 9th day of the Hijjah. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "There is no day that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala frees more people from the hellfire than the day of Arafat." Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Fasting on the day of Arafat erases the sins from the previous year and the coming year." لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. Lots of duas for your parents, siblings, grandparents, community, and the whole Muslim Ummah. In my next episode, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.